Hi guys, in this tutorial, I will share on how to install CentOS in Ubuntu Virtualbox. First, you need to download the latest image of CentOS from their website. The latest version at this time around is CentOS 7. After it finished download, move the image file to a location where you want VirtualBox to look for. Then, create a new operating system in VirtualBox and set it according to CentOS specification. Choose Linux with Red Hat version. Next, choose the memory size for the operating system. Create virtual hard drive and choose VDI or VirtualBox this image and store it dynamically on the system. After that, you can choose the hard drive size that you want to use within your system. Then, click Create. To make VirtualBox run the downloaded live CD, go to Setting and choose CD or DVD file from the location where you moved the image file earlier. Run CentOS Live CD in VirtualBox. Once you are in CentOS, be aware that the mouse pointer is not supported in the existing GAS OS version. If you click the mouse in the GAS OS, you won't be able to use the mouse in the host system. If you want to use the mouse with the host system, you must press the control button on the right hand side of the keyboard. Read the prompted message if you have problem with it. I will share on how to install CentOS GAS version in later tutorial. Find install to hard drive icon and click it to install in your system. Choose the language that you want to use in the installation. Click continue to proceed. Next, you will be prompted with time date setting, keyboard, installation destination, and network hostname. You can look around and custom the installation as how you want them to be. Click Begin Installation to start the installation process. During the installation, you can create a root password for the system and you can also create a user account. after the OS finished install, power off the system and set hard disk as the first boot device for CentOS in VirtualBox setting. Click Setting, System, and drag hard drive as first or second boot device. Save the setting and run CentOS. If everything goes well, you will be running freshly installed CentOS in your VirtualBox. That is the tutorial for today. If you like this tutorial, please click to subscribe and thank you for watching.